right placings here. There we go. All right, into winners finals here. SKDL and Skyraisen. SKDL on his Decidueye, which is something that he's been trusting for this matchup as of late, I would say. So into the match here. Ooh, we saw a real quick karate chop getting around that side Y, which is interesting. Ooh, able to bop him, giving him an opportunity for a bulk up. Up on the wall, it's gonna hurt. Real good, look at that damage. Throwing out the frog. Frog fight! Caught the roll. Catch him with the tail end of that release Y. Nice ADC back. Good movement here. Okay. Can you go ahead? Yeah, he's probably reporting it, but go ahead. If they haven't started to do that, Tony, fight him then. Thanks. A little bit back and forth here. This is a good round. It's only the first one. A little bit of pressure. Good damage. Okay. I was curious to see how much he was going to be able to get off of this. Now, the problem is he is plus. It's going to be really questionable what he can do. Oh, what? Excuse me? What was that? What? Okay. Alright, well, Champ's already got his burst, so he's in a good spot. Counterattack gonna work. Ooh, snagging some vulnerable frames, gonna get a good combo here. This guy's able to Decidueye is looking better and better every day. Wow! That movement. Love it. Love it, love it, love it. Oh, caught him. Oh, I like the quick action there from SKDL. Fortunately, just not connected there. Yo, I really, really like these ADCs. Alright, Scary Face, gonna connect. Give him an opportunity to get that bulk up. Get the frog going. Catch that CDC back, put him into a corner, but an opportunity to counterattack's gonna kind of push back on the pressure here. And throw that burst, trying to be perfect blocked. Oh no, he committed to a counterattack, that's gonna spell boom. He tried to dash to the side, but yeah, the moment you you hit any sort of button and commit to an attack, it's highly likely that the Decidueye player is going to punish you. Oh, what? Wow. All right. There he is, getting robbed out here. Getting the grab, that's going to hurt. It's not going to do enough, though. He's got to get one more grab or something here. Frogadier. Oh, okay. That still worked out for SKDL, though, in his favor. I can respect it. Looks like he was trying to set up some perfect blocks there. Didn't take the phase shift. Keep the field. Do a little karate chop and just smack that back. Got him vulnerable there. Level 2 I work on. See a good combo. Oh no, the combo drop. Counterattack, putting him in air. Gonna push him into the corner-ish. And bit of air drift in there to avoid the corner from Escadiel. I really like it. We've got a mix-up from Skyraisin that's going to give him that crit grab and deplete the rest of the health. We could see Skyraisin potentially taking this game, pushing it to game 3, 1-1. Release Wise going to catch. Punish the bulk up. Catch him with the lungy. Ooh, tried to go for the grab, I respect it. And a punish, too. Solid. He's getting all on a good string here, but that is punishable. Good eye from Skyraisin. Con with the, essentially, forward by the computer. Double burst. Oh no, it took the animation! I think he was gonna try to burst. Even then, it wasn't gonna work. If he tried to burst, it wasn't gonna let. Or, I'm sorry, jump over the burst. It wasn't gonna let him do that either. It's kind of L shaped. Ooh, caught the CAC. Alright, no burst from the champ. Burst attack. He's got that rage damage helping out a little bit. Caught him. Pushing to the corner. Ooh, no, a little early on the frenzy plant. Let's see good damage here. Oh, just enough. Wow. Alright. Skyraisin tying it up 1-1. Game 3. No changes. Oh no! Got him. Oh my god! Oh, what?! Wow, okay. Alright. Keeping him blocking. Ooh, crit grab. Both moving here, punish the 2XX. See full combo here. Nope, drop. Oh, nice, good eye from Skyraisin. Thank you, Jen, for the host. Appreciate it. Go. Okay. Keep the mini going. He's got burst. And honestly, I would think he would need to use it there, because now if he tries to light it off here, okay, well, he's back in duel, so now it's not too bad. Oh, he's gonna not rely on it, I guess. Put him to the corner. Keep him in the corner. Oh my, what? He got the sucker punch, though. Like, why? Okay. Just mow him down. Alright, Skyraisin taking game 3. Skyraisin yelling at the TV like, "What champ? Why won't you listen to me? I have enough badges." Seal off that recoverable HP. Ooh, up and over. And the mix-up. Good damage there. Let's go ahead and throw out Frog Battle. That ended up working an advantage for Dale, just because Skyrim got wall splatted. Oh man, this is gonna be tough. Oh, that's gonna do it. Pop the burst for pressure, send a message, go for grab touchdown. Oh, good eye there from Sky, or excuse me, SK Dale. Oh no, he backed up into it. He's struggling against the zoning pressure. Oh, oh, got him! No, not able to finish it. Throw frog out. Oh my god. Oh, caught him. Oh, no. Oh, no. All right, SK Dale pushing it to game five. Oh my gosh. Oh, okay. Not able to get a hold of like a gank combo or something. Oh my god, why? Why is that allowed? Gross. Gross. Oh no. Go now. Ooh, got the CADC, I like. Nice, nice. Wham. Oh, he almost got that. Oh, he almost did. That was so good. Block down, that's fine. Get that last bit of chip in. That's not gonna catch, but that's okay. That's okay. You still got the debuff on there, so I think that's worth. Oh no. A little misplaced though. Otherwise, it would have been great. up our hands here. Might push the final round. Nice. I like the 2-Y. The champ's counterattack is a high, so you can duck under it. Or just, you know, low profile. So good eye. I like the reactions that we're seeing from SKDL here. There's a lot of zoning pressure trying to keep this Sig White out. No, that's not going to do enough. Alright, so SKDL pushing the final round here. And just that real quick grab. Alright. Oh my gosh, what is that combo? One, two. Yeah, the burst from the chip. I can respect it. It's plus. So we can kind of keep going. Nice. Good punish. I counter through it. That's definitely going to get caught. Oh, snap. Yeah, that was kind of a bad spot to be put in. No support, yep. Okay, well, they get a grab. That's gonna finish it out. Skyraze and moving into Grams. Very, very close match between those two, though. Obviously taking it to game five, final round. It's crazy. All right, so I believe we're still waiting for Pecano when all goes to zero to finish up off stream. Let me go get an idea of where they're at, and we can move into our losers finals here.